This video shows you how to remove and replace a CD-DVD drive. Your replacement drive may not look exactly like your original drive. That's okay. If you received it from HP, it will still work with your computer. If you purchased it on your own, make certain that the drive meets the specifications. Go to hp.com/support to find the specifications for your computer. It should take you about 10 to 15 minutes to perform this task. You'll need a flathead screwdriver and a Phillips No. 1 screwdriver. A few words of caution before we start. Never open the cover when the computer is on or plugged in. Make certain it's turned off and unplugged. Static electricity can damage the computer's electronic components. Be sure to touch the metal cage before touching any internal parts or components. Avoid touching sharp edges inside the computer. And finally, the appearance and features of your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC may vary slightly from those shown here. Okay, let's get started. First, remove any media, such as a DVD or memory card, from the computer. Next, turn off the computer and unplug the power cord. Disconnect any attached devices, such as a mouse, keyboard, or printer. Lay the computer down on a flat surface covered with a soft cloth to protect the screen from scratches and other damage. Insert a flathead screwdriver into the back cover slot to gently pry it off. Slide off the cover on the left side in the direction indicated by the arrow. Next, locate the CD-DVD drive and remove the screw that holds it in place. Insert a finger or screwdriver into the slot and push the CD-DVD drive out so the front edge is exposed enough to grab it with your fingers. Pull the CD-DVD drive out the rest of the way. Position the notched edge of your replacement drive toward the top of the computer and slide the drive into place. Push it in until the front edge is even with the front panel of your computer. Replace the screw on the new CD-DVD drive. Replace the side cover, then the back cover. Stand the computer upright, plug in the power cord, and reconnect the other cables and devices. Your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC is now ready for use.